Pixel is the only phone designed by Google to bring you the best of Google AI in ways that are simple, human, and helpful. The Pixel team is constantly pushing the boundaries of what's possible on a phone, so it's not surprising at all that the phone has a lot of firsts, and a lot of those involve AI. It was the first phone to truly see in the dark with our night sight feature. It's the first phone with life-saving car crash detection. It's the first phone with magic eraser, another one of my favorite features. And the newest Pixel 9 phones, they're our very first to be designed from the ground up in the AI era with Gemini built in. We design products holistically with the silicon, the chips, hardware, software, and AI in mind across an entire portfolio that not just works great together, but also looks beautiful together. Gemini can help you in the moment with the real-world context of what you're seeing and hearing. And this comes in handy in everyday use cases, like topping up the windshield wiper fluid in my car. I don't have to go find the manual. I can just point the camera at the engine compartment, and Gemini will tell me exactly what to do next. Our deep collaboration across Google Teams helps us deliver a phone with the purest Android experience. All of the Google apps and services run seamlessly together, and there are no extra apps pre-installed that take up extra space or slow you down. And a great example of how our unique collaboration in hardware and software come together is with the new Material Expressive design, which will be coming first to Pixel later this year. Android's design language is getting its biggest upgrade in years, with a lot more attention to fine details in areas like a refined app UI, a modernized notification shade, and more ways to personalize your experience. We believe that AI can help tremendously in everyday life, helping people express themselves and opening up so many new ways to learn. And Pixel is at the forefront of this for consumers.